personally, I'll do more than support your dreams, baby. Get you and me. It's time to ball.
So right now, I'm driving home from work. It is currently 3:45, so basically like 4 p.m. Today was kind of slow, you guys. Boy, why are you putting your signal light on if you ain't about to go? So today was kind of slow, but I am actually very happy with whatever I made, because I could have left with $0, but you know, something is something. Money is money. I'll be happy if I made like even one more dollar more tomorrow. You know what I mean? It's just like how you see it, how I see it. So I'm going home. I'm gonna show you guys how much I made, and then I'm gonna make food, shower, and just chill for the day. Today's Thursday, so I don't really have anything planned. And I've been a homebody recently. Like, I'm just vibing alone these days, and it's actually been just so much peaceful for me, and it's been helping me clear my mind and helping me do just better at work overall. So yeah, boy, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Oh my gosh. Slow ass car. Alright, you guys, so I'll see you guys right now. So you guys, I just got home and I'm gonna show you guys how much I made today. Like I was explaining to you guys in the car. Hold on. Okay. Like I was explaining to you guys in the car. It was pretty slow today, but I'm just happy that I made something. This might blend much better. Okay, money count. So this is the purse that I take to work. I've had this literally since I worked there, and honestly, she's still looking pretty good. She's a Steve Madden. I think I got her as if she's a person, but I got the bag, I think it was at TJ Maxx, but I love TJ Maxx. And yes, you guys, I'm gonna spray and clean this counter right after, because money is dirty. Washing my hands after because I have contacts, and when I take them out, yeah, I'm like super clean when it comes to that, like everything. All right, so let me just get my ones. I had two people today that I got dances from, and then the rest is just from stage. So those are the ones. And then I also had someone sell me $40. I can't show you guys because I'm filming with my recording with my phone, but I'll like screenshot it and then put it here somewhere. But yeah. Okay, so I have the bigger bills here, as you can see. So, 100, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 200, and then 220, so 240, 41, 64. So, total I made today, put it down right here, 264. So you guys, that's how much I made today, and yeah, let's see what else I'm gonna record for you guys. I think I recorded some like videos when I was inside the club, so just put that too as well. So you can see I'm tired. I'm gonna take off my makeup and then I'm gonna eat some food because I'm starving. Okay, you guys, I'll see you right now.
If you guys do not put chips on your tacos, you guys are missing out. So good. And then for my cucumber, you guys, let me put you guys on. I put this white cheddar popcorn seasoning on my cucumber. And you guys, so good. So try it. Let me know how it tastes. You guys, I also put lettuce. Don't get me wrong, but it just gives it like a Taco Bell type of vibe. Try it, you guys. So good.
So you guys, welcome back. Today is Saturday. Yeah, today's Saturday. And I'm heading to work. I'm gonna show you guys my getting to work fit. So just have this jean jacket on with this crop top and some black sweatpants. That's the work fit. And then this is the bag. I just use a regular gym bag and then the gray bag I showed you guys already. And yeah, I'm about to just finish this. I made a matcha, a green tea matcha. I guess you can't see it, but so good. I mixed today almond milk and oat milk. I'm gonna finish this, pray, use the restroom, and then I'm gonna head out. Wish me luck, you guys. I'll come back. I'll show you guys some clips in the club, and then I'm gonna come back and do a money count for Saturday. Wish me luck.
Hey, you end up with me.
So I just got back from work. I am starving. It is 4:19 p.m. and I got to work at 11:20 a.m. So like a good 5-ish hours. So I'm gonna do a money count really quick before I show a money count. You guys, it was so slow. I thought I was literally gonna just leave with zero. Like I was like, it was like one person was there for like 2 hours. There was nobody else, and I was like, oh, whatever. We do get paid hourly, the minimum, but I personally don't like just thinking about, like, I do not think I go to work for my tip, not for the hourly, you guys. So I was like, oh, whatever, let me just stay here until 4, see what happens. But I was like, not like, ugh. I was just like, okay, like positive thinking, like I'm gonna get something, like not like I have to get something, but it's like I know I'm gonna get something, like I know something's gonna walk through that door and, you know, I'm gonna get some money. So just, you know, let me show you guys what I made. So thankful. Even though it's not a lot, it's better than walking out with $0. Okay, you guys, so let me show you guys a quick money count. Today, I didn't make no dollars on stage because it was that dead. Nobody was really on stage. It was just very, like, on the floor work. So this is what I have. This is literally what I have. So 100, 200, 300 today, okay? And I'm very blessed with this. Also, I was also like kind of laid back because today is Saturday, we get paid Friday. I keep looking over here. I know I should look right here, but I'll get used to it, you guys. Like I was saying, we get paid Friday every week for our hourly. And I did work my butt off last week, so I did make money off my paycheck. But what I'm trying to say is, so I didn't work yesterday and I went into work today, so I got my paycheck today. So I kind of seen it like when I get paid my paycheck, I kind of just say this is what I made today. I don't see it in like a week. I kind of just see it today because today is a day, you know, tomorrow's the next day, the next day is the next day. So today, this is what I tell myself, I got paid. Okay. I hope that makes sense. It's not, I don't know what to tell you. So my paycheck, let me just, show you guys. I'll like insert like a clip right here of like how much I got paid, but I'll tell you guys how much. So I got paid $292.78. So when my hair, basically what I made today was $592.78 because I got it today and that's how I'm gonna see it like. And plus I needed that. I needed this. It was slow, so hey, anything over 500 is good. So it's my quick money count. So with this money, it was two guys. One guy gave me 200 for a dance, and then the other guy, client, gave me 100 for the tip. And yeah, pretty much that was that. Like I said, I am so grateful for anything.
Can you do what I do? You can do what I do. You can do what I do. No, 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 you can do what I do. Whoa, 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 whoa. Race and go. I need a bag and I need it to go. I hit a spot and I'm ready to go. I've been on go, so I'm always on go. Go, go, go. Been it before and I act like I know. Been it before and I know how it goes. Straight up, part of my weight, my gain up. I don't need chains, I'm chainless. Long as my kids stay caked up. Long as my mom stay prayed up. I'm be here forever. I'm be here forever. I'm be here forever. You can do what I do. No, 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 you can do what I do. I take a loss and learn. I watch some bridges burn. I never toss and turn. I wake up and I repeat. It's only me that I can beat. I might drop a song a week. Look, go, 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 go. Go, go, go. Go, 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 go. On the right. Go, 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 go. Giddy up. Go, 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 go. Have some fun, like. You can do what I do. No, 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 you can do what I do.
Okay, another thing that I'm very, very cautious about is like all the germs. So make sure after work you spray this on your phone, okay? Because you don't know how many germs are on your phone and just in anything, okay? Don't be nasty. Be clean, okay? Like, spray my AirPod.
spraying these. Spraying my keys, you guys. Let me see. Because you don't know how much germs that has. And just let it sit. And
you'll have peace of mind. I have peace of mind. We all have peace of mind. Okay.
Okay.
So, you guys, that is it for today's video. just kidding. But I hope you guys enjoyed it. And so I showed you guys just two money counts and just some talks and all the ish. I have something in my teeth. Oh, I would literally just ate right now. Hold on. I think I got it. Okay. But besides that, I'll see you guys on the next video. Stay blessed. No. What was it again? What did I say last time? Don't hate me. Hate the scene. Stay blessed. I'll be back with the rest.